Hello, parents and my dear children. How are you all doing? I'm sure you all are at home, washing your hands and staying safe. Yes, my name is Puneet Kaur, and today we are going to do alphabet recitation. Yes, children. So let's do it together. A, B, C, D, E. S, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O. Come on, children, keep reciting. P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Great job, children. Now we are going to recite our alphabets once again. But this time we are going to wave our hands as we say our alphabets. Yes? Come on, let's do it together. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N. Keep going, children. O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Yay! Fantastic, children. Now, you know what? We are going to do our alphabets once again. But you know what? This time, we are going to clap our hands and tap our shoulders as we say our alphabets. Come on, let's all try together. Clap your hands. Tap on your shoulder. Yes? So, let's do it together. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L. Keep going, children. M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Yay! Fantastic, children. All of you all were singing so well. Everybody was doing the recitation very nicely, children. And you know what? Now it is time for the home play activity. So let's see our home play activity, children. Yeah, home play activity. Children, for this home play activity, the name of this home play activity is Hop, Hop, Hoppity Hop. And for this activity, we all have to hop like a kangaroo. So let's all stand up and hop like a kangaroo. So children, we all have to pretend to be a kangaroo and hop like a kangaroo, like jump like a kangaroo. Yes? Wow, wasn't that kangaroo hop super fun, children? Yes. So children, this is how you walk and hop like a kangaroo. You children, you can ask your parents to write the letters from A to Z on small pieces of paper and give you. Then you spread the letters on the floor. Then you hop like a kangaroo from one letter to the other and pick up the letter and also say the letter aloud. And you can also ask your mama or papa to click a photo or a video of you doing this activity and post it on our Center FB page. I'm sure, children, the kangaroo hop is going to be lots of fun. Yes, that's all for today, children. I'll be seeing you next time. Until then, don't forget to wash your hands, stay at home, and stay safe, children. Bye. See you all next time.